Do you get enough vitamin D? What about iron or magnesium? How would you even know? Well, in today's video, I'm going to tell you a few simple steps that you can take to check the vitamin and mineral levels in your body so that you can do a complete health check and find out how healthy you really are. G'day there, I'm Jesse Crow, the traveling scientist, and after spending years studying pharmacology, I'm here to help you live smarter, happier, and healthier lives. And on this channel, I create a lot of videos that recommend certain supplements that you can take to improve your health. I recommend things like vitamin D for depression, magnesium for anxiety, and potassium for heart health. But how do you find out which supplements your body actually needs? I believe that supplements should only be making up for whatever you're lacking in your diet. And it's hard to get everything that your body needs in a regular diet, especially if you have certain food intolerances like gluten or fructose, or you eat a specific diet like a vegan or a ketogenic diet.
You don't eat fruits or vegetables?
No. I eat pizza every day, every single day.
Luckily, you can get tested to find out the exact levels of vitamins and minerals in your body, and there's two ways of doing this. The first is by asking your doctor for a blood test, but they don't always make it easy, and it might go something like this. Ah, yes, hello, random patient. Please, take a seat. Hey, doctor. Now, what seems to be the problem today? No problems, I'm just hoping to get a blood test. What are your symptoms? I don't actually have any symptoms, I'm just curious. Well, if there's nothing wrong with you, then you don't need a blood test. Bitch, I know my rights, just give me the damn test! Now, if this happens to you, maybe don't swear at your doctor. Just be honest and say, look, I've been feeling a bit anxious lately about my cholesterol levels, or my iron levels, or my liver function. And I just want to do a simple health check to make sure that everything's okay. And getting this blood test will make me feel a lot better. Now, the doctor can't deny you a blood test, but whether they're testing for one thing or 100 things, they're going to use the same amount of blood. So when the doctor agrees to give you a blood test, here's what you should ask for. Now, get a pen and paper and write this down. You want a full blood count, looking at your red blood cells, your white blood cells, your platelets, and your hemoglobin. You want to check your cholesterol levels, you want to check your kidney function, you want to check your liver function. You want to check your electrolytes, including sodium, potassium, chloride, and bicarbonate. You want to check your folate levels, you want to check your vitamin B12 levels. You want to check your vitamin D levels. You want to check your iron levels, including transferrin and ferritin. And you want to check your calcium levels, your zinc levels, and your magnesium levels. And if you really want to learn as much as possible from this blood test, you can also ask to check your thyroid function, your glucose levels, and even your testosterone and estrogen levels. Why not? Go all out, test everything. Because you have the right to know what's going on inside your body. And I guarantee you that with all of the results you get from this blood test, you'll find out something that you didn't know about your body. I know I did, and I was surprised. I thought I was pretty damn healthy. But I'll tell you all about that in next week's video when we discuss the results of the blood test so you can understand exactly what everything means. Finally, if you don't want to visit a doctor, there are certain tests that you can do in the comfort of your own home. You simply order the tests online, they get delivered to your house, you take the test and send it back to them, and then you get your results within the next couple of days. The advantage of this is that you don't have to draw blood from a vein, and you don't even have to leave your house. So if you'd rather test yourself at home, there's a company called My Lab Box. There's a link to them in the description just down below. If you go through that link and take any of their tests, I earn a little bit of money, which really helps me out, and that test could totally help you too. So if you want to get a test from home, check it out. So whether you choose to visit your doctor and get a blood test, or order a home testing kit from My Lab Box, you have the ability to check your vitamin and mineral levels right now to find out what your body might be missing and what you could be taking as a supplement so that you can start living a smarter, happier, and healthier life. Anyway, that's all for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video or learned something, click the like button down below. And let me know what vitamin or mineral you're looking forward to checking in your body in the comments section down below. Finally, next week's video, we're going to be looking at the results of our blood tests. So make sure you subscribe for Traveling Science every single week. And I'll see you guys next Science Sunday. Cheers. Bitch, I know my rights. Give me the... Brutal. Why? Why is this my go-to? Threatening doctors. Damn. Your body. Yeah. Well, in today's video, I'm going to show you a few things. Are you deficient in magnesium?